Captain Sims.
Not now.
Figured if I stuck around hell long enough, I'd see the devil.
How's he look?
Not what I expected. I left Langley because of you. Remember that, don't you?
Central Command, huh?
It's above the table. Unambiguous. Maybe you should give it a try.
No, no, it's a little late for me. So can you get us to Gusev?
I can get you close. But Doc, this is it for me. I'm on a different path now. Once you get what you need, I'm out.
It's the second time I've heard that this week.
Lord, give me strength.
Get your crew.
Leave them five.
Developing the Pantheon's bioweapon. He'll know what they're planning. Wonder how he sleeps at night.
You got some advice for him?
Goose still better be in one piece when we find him.
This is a war zone, Adler. That's why I'm coming with. Make sure you don't mess it up.
Guess that makes us a fire team, right, Kate?
Cut the chatter and get moving. I'll be your eyes, so stay all calm.
Hold up, Case. Adler's on the hunt, but we still got rules out. I trust your father.
Let's go!
Coalition airstrikes are wrapping up. That's our cue.
Entrance is on the other side of the parking lot. Let's move. There's the entrance to the airport terminal.
Airstrike cleared the way. Contact! Snipers on the overpass!
Mortar teams!
Clear them out!
Mortar teams cleared!
One mortar team left!
Enemy sniper!
Focus on the mortars!
Mortars neutralized. Clear the rest.
Reinforcements coming out the terminal. They're in our way. Push through them.
Clear.
get inside. Gusev's plane is on the other side of this terminal.
We still have a lot of ground to cover.
Right, let's hurry. They're gearing up defense. We can sneak.
Alfana, return fire!
All right, take it back.
Through. Let's go!
Takes off.
Goose's plane is on the right. Hasn't hit the runway yet.
The coalition tanks will be in range any minute now.
Then let's get to the gate.
Adler, what's your status?
Almost at Goose's plane. Still docked.
Just hope there's no more surprises.
Right side.
to the gate.
Up ahead. clear.
Let's get on that plane.
Case, let's go. Goose is aboard this plane.
No way this plane's taking off now. It's pinned between us and the tank line.
Marshal, we're about to board.
Copy. Grab him and go. Coalition's almost on your ass.
Switch the cabin. Let's secure the cabin and find Goose.
Let's move up and take out Goose's box guard.
Come on, Case. We gotta clear this plane.
All clear.
No sign of Goose yet. Must be in the cockpit.
Case, you're up. Hope you didn't fill Goose with holes.
Not Gusev's plane. We took the bait.
Marshal, we need eyes on Gusev ASAP.
Searching the area now.
Tanks are almost here.
Found them outside Terminal 3. They're taking them to a military cargo plane.
Terminal 3? That's clear across the airport, Doc. So we shortcutted across the tarmac.
What the hell are you talking about, man? Those tanks?
Tarmac, and we lose Goosen. We're sitting ducks if we stay.
I hate it when he's right.
Move, Kate.
Goosen's cargo plane is on the other side of the tarmac.
You're gonna get pounded out there.
Nobody will make it in time.
I'll think of something. This way.
Tanks are gonna be gunning for us in the T-72. Fuck me! I'm gonna get pulverized with my own tank line. Stop those RPGs, Tanks!
As I got eyes on a T-72 hauling ass across the tarmac like a madman.
Yeah, that'd be us.
Okay. Maintain heading to intercept Goose's cargo plane.
They didn't have a chance.
Give
him
the terminal,
Kate! Just like the egg, eh, Sim?
Yeah! That was a shit show, too!
Goose's plane is taxiing into the runway.
Take out those RPGs!
Goose's plane just hit the runway.
Go, go, go!
Plane taking off!
Fire, Kate!
Fuck that guy!
Target hit! Plane is grounded!
We gotta go! Come on!
You're a hard man to find, Kuzu.
It's high time we had a chat!
Please! The Pantheon forced me to help them! They threatened my family!
You buying that, Sims?
No, kids probably came with the wife.
It's a good thing we brought a lie detector. Case, make him talk.
Jane Harrell brought me a biological agent, the Cradle, from an American lab. The Pantheon wanted me to make it infectious, more violent. The victims tear each other apart, like animals.
Who else is working with Harrow? Daniel Livingston?
Never heard of him. I don't know. Why would they tell me?
You're lying.
No, I swear it. They don't share anything unless they need to.
Case.
I don't know! I don't! Please, you must believe me!
Pull the plug, Case.
No! No! Stop! I don't know the target, but I can tell you where the weapon is!
Keep talking.
Furukuta. full Russian prison camp. It became a bioweapon lab years ago, before it was shut down. But it still has what they need to scale up production of the cradle.
That'll work. You can dispose of it now.
What? No!
Enough! Told us what he knows.
Getting soft in your old age, huh, Sims?
You've got your ways and I've got mine. Gustav's in my custody now.
Marshall, you catch all that?
Affirmative. Mother loads in Vorkuta. I'll let the others know we're headed there.
If the cradle leaves that camp, the Pantheon can release it anytime, anywhere. Millions could be at risk. It's up to us.